Hello everyone, and today we're going to go through a tutorial on vectorizing an image in Spaceflame. So first we're going to import our JPEG image, and you can drag and drop that into Spaceflame. You can resize it really simply, really easily, just scrolling in and out. And then now we click on vectorize image, and that's in the insert tab. So what that does is you click onto your JPEG and it turns it into usable CAD, so it picks up the lines and makes them to vectors. You can go through and you can change the settings, making it more fine or less detailed. The JPEG here, we can have a look, and you can see it's turned it now into some lines. So I'm going to go through and just make sure if there's any gaps in the curves here, just going into repair. And once you're happy with that, you can just drag select over everything and turn those lines into a surface with fill. So now you see here we have a multitude of surfaces that we can go through, delete the curves, we don't need them anymore, and we can also go through and delete the bits of the surface that we don't want. So just clicking on them and selecting delete. And we can isolate the areas that we want to extrude and turn our vectorized image into a nice solid 3D model. So I'm just going to click on pull and drag that up from 2D straight into 3D. And you can see it doesn't take long at all, and you've taken that JPEG, brung it in and created a 3D model from it. Just for a bit of added flair, you can import your model into KeyShot and give it some nice textures. So I'm just going through here and adding a few bits and pieces, just going to make this maybe a plastic. And if I now open this into KeyShot, it will render that up for us. So in KeyShot here, you can manipulate your view and give it something, a nice sort of 3D dimension. So I can change the lighting environment. And then when you're happy, you can go through and you can render that off to a JPEG. So we've gone full circle here, start off with JPEG, turn it into a 3D, and then gone back to JPEG. Thanks a lot for watching. We're going to keep these coming out soon. For more information, please visit cadventure.co.uk.